lack of differentiation may be holding your brand back. This video shows you three ways to differentiate your brand. If you want to stand out from the sea of sameness in your category, your brand must be different. Simply being better than your competitors no longer creates sustainable advantage in today's competitive business environment. Your brand must be different, and it must be different in ways that are important to your core customer target. Here are three ways to differentiate your brand. Number one, be first. You've probably heard of the first mover advantage, the natural advantage you have when you are the first brand in a sector or product classification, like Uber was the first ride-hailing service. But you can also be first in other ways. First in a geographic area, first to offer a new pricing model, first to advertise in a new channel. Whatever the way, if you can be the first brand to get there, you usually benefit from getting greater share of mind among customers, being covered more in the news and social media, and setting the standards for other brands. The second way to differentiate your brand is to own an attribute. There's a world of attributes that exist to establish your brand differentiation. You can be big, small, fast, fun, easy, surprising, safe, soft. Your strategy should be to adopt a brand attribute that no competitor is talking about or one that constitutes a serious weakness for your main competitor. Target differentiates its brand by using design as its primary attribute, whereas Walmart owns the low price attribute. If you own a meaningful attribute, people are more likely to remember you and a specific reason to consider you. Third, to differentiate your brand, you can specialize in a target market. Design and run your business to appeal specifically to a type of customer, like how McDonald's is for families while Carl's Jr. is for young men. When you specialize, you become known as an expert, which means your customers identify with you and trust you more. Differentiation requires you to go above and beyond what all your competitors do and to identify what you do that's unique, distinct, different. You must stand out from all the other choices your customers have. Strong differentiation will give you a strong competitive advantage. To learn more about differentiation and other keys to achieving brand leadership, check out my book, What Great Brands Do, or contact me at deniseleeyohn.com.